How to fix Reddit not loading. Is Reddit not loading on your phone or browser? Whether it's stuck on the loading screen, not showing post, or just endlessly spinning, I've got you covered with quick and easy solutions to get Reddit working again. So here are some common reasons why it is not loading. Server outages on Reddit's end, app or browser catch issues, internet connection problems, outdated app or browser, VPNs or ad blocker interfering. So here are some fixes for Reddit not loading. Step 1 is to check Reddit server status. Go to redditstatus.com, open your Google application just like this, and just type redditstatus.com just like this and search for it. And if it is just hang tight, they are likely working on it. Next step is to restart the app or browser. Simply close and reopen the Reddit app. Just like this, close it and simply reopen it. Or refresh your browser tab. This simple step often does the trick. Next step is to update the Reddit or your browser. Make sure you are using the latest version of the Reddit app or your browser. So go to your app store, just like this. Then search for the Reddit application, just like this. Then open it, and if there is the update version, just like this, and simply update it. And final step is to try different device or a browser. Use a different browser or another device to check if Reddit works there. This can help narrow down the issue. If Reddit still is not loading, try accessing it using a third-party client like Apollo Sync or Boost. Sometimes they bypass box in the official app or use Reddit in incognito mode. And there you go. Those are the best ways to fix the Reddit when it's not loading. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.